When it comes to efficient sprinkler operation and maintenance, avoid using the set-it-and-forget-it approach. A sprinkler system checkup can help you find sneaky leaks and reduce water waste. Did you know that a single broken sprinkler head can waste over 25,000 gallons of water during your watering season? Download the sprinkler checkup form at squeezeeverydrop.com. Print off the checkup worksheet, grab flags from a local hardware store, and take control of your sprinkler controller. Use the following steps to check, find, flag, and fix sprinkler system issues to save water and money. Check your sprinkler controller settings. Make sure your date and time are correct. Look at every program, scheduled start times, and zone run times. Use test all stations or manual one station to run through each zone. Depending on the size of your lawn, choose to run each zone for 1 or 2 minutes. Find leaks, broken heads, high or low pressure, overspray, and other common issues. Walk through each zone, flag any visible issues, and make sure to mark them on your checkup worksheet. Look for excessive runoff, plants blocking sprinkler heads, water pooling, bubbling, or flowing. If you're handy, some common issues are easy do-it-yourself fixes. If you don't feel comfortable making those fixes yourself, call a certified irrigation professional. For more tips and tools to reduce water waste in and around your home, go to squeezeeverydrop.com.